Woo! Cheers, Dan.
He's a rolling. Nice. Ah, there he goes. Very cool. Very cool.
What you're set up for right now is going to loop you kind of under the highway, and you'll come to Cascade Ponds right here. This is where Ash is going to be with a water support stop.
You stopping already?
Look at this group. Woo! Say hello. That's very romantic. Danny boy. How's day one?
Doing good.
Oh, it was fun. How's your first day going?
Going great.
And you'll go straight onward from there to the post. We'll check in with you guys at lunch spots to let you know and ask you how you're feeling, to kind of give you that reminder that this is your chance to choose. Sound good? Cool. Triple Coke can.
We're back.
Pretty incredible, no?
Yeah. A little chilling.
Anybody ever wanted to, the answer to the question, does a bear shit in the woods? Okay. I think based on the smell around here, we know the answer to that question.
Did the chicken last night not agree with you?
He was, I didn't have the right blade on the chainsaw. That
But it is beautiful here.
It smells like shit, but it's beautiful.
Yeah.
This was crazy.
It's funny, we're walking down here and I'm like,
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden I'm like,
hello,
oh,
ladies,
wow.
How are you?
What's up? Yeah. Am I on your Instagram?
You're gonna be in the happy recap video.
Performing tonight at the Post Hotel.
Oh, nice.
Bye.
That'll make the montage.
Yes. We'll see you in a bit.
All right, just north of Lake Louise, all the way up to Jasper. But we have quite a big stretch that we get to do today. I'm going to ride with Karen or Ashley and maybe stop me along the way to catch some other folks.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
What's up, David?
Hey,
we got Liv. We got Dr. Scott.
Hey.
And we got car dealer lawyer Jeff.
Last mile.
All right. Did you see the bear?
Yeah, I did.
Sorry, this is...
Okay, here we are on the glacier.
I made a beeline for this part.
Oh,
I'm walking down the hallway. I'm so proud of myself, and Jeff saw me. I'm like, yeah, look at me. And then literally as soon as I walked into the room, the espresso went flying. Yeah, broke all over the place.
Oh, God.
That was fun.
That's after I said... Do you need some help?
Yeah, and I was
like, no, I got it.
Got all right. Gloves.
Oh, that's a swag.
I see how you wear the hat. Swag. I didn't even know that. I like how it scoops up like that.
Because you have to take every opportunity to show Devin somewhere. It's got to be everywhere.
No, but I absolutely like that. I like the visor look.
It is cute.
Yeah, let's see. Right, what you got?
I'm in a good bubble bag.
Let's go, Caboose.
No, that was a dive. That was a dive. That was nothing. Not very. With spearmint gum, I can't do my best
gotta
bubble
get
blow.
Hubba Hubba for tomorrow.
Totally.
You're like, no,
yeah.
Not
please.
There.
All right. You ready to rock?
You were good with that stuff.
Yeah. Have fun. You're doing great.
Hello, ladies.
Hello there.
Hello there. This is so nice.
The Backroads chat room.
Yeah, it's a back road.
That's a back road. The chat road, back road.
You guys having fun?
Amazing. Awesome. Can you tell the camera otherwise?
No.
Did you talk shit on the video?
The gum was a big plus, I have to say. The gum is a big motivator.
How you doing? I'm here with Danny. We got a nice little river over here. We're on a back road, quite literally. Just a lot of campers here, not a lot of cars. Just a very cool place.
So nice. We met a very nice couple from Edmonton. So, so sweet and friendly up here.
You having a good time on the trip?
Yes, absolutely. Beautiful. Well, I'm looking forward to getting to the hotel and sitting out by the pool.
You guys are the best. Hey, how you doing?
That last part was tough, right?
I actually stopped for a photo op. Because I already decided I'm not going back. I can't do that again.
No, that's totally fine.
That's not the right answer.
Sorry, you got
she's being real for the video, okay? She's being real. Keeping it real.
Here we are on Jacques Lake. Absolutely incredible. What a day. We spent the first 25 miles climbing 3,000 feet, and now we have the pleasure of coming down that same mountain. Unbelievable day, unbelievable weather.
It's a Bloody Mary.
It's essentially, but they have clam juice versus tomato juice.
Right.
Yes.
Was that on here?
Everything by bike. And the beauty of that is that everything's outside. You're not seeing it in time. It's special, especially when the views like this are that incredible. Day one, when you guys are all, you know, meeting each other and it's kind of like summer camp day one. I'm kind of nervous and not lying. This is the group that has done the most kilometers in my entire biking trip that I've ever led. So,
all right.
I don't know how you do it because I only did half. Truly, from the bottom of our hearts, this has been an amazing group.
Amazing. And the reflections are crazy from the mountains. Yeah. You can even see the snow cap. That's ridiculous. Oh my God, that's so cool. Oh, I mean, that looks fake. That doesn't even look like anything. It looks like a paint, like someone painted that, but that's the reflection of the mountain and the sky in the water right there.
Look at this. It's crazy. Look, this guy's down there. That's insane. Come on. This is going on the wall of fame. Look, this is crazy. Oh my God. It's crazy.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah.
That's my sweet spot.
No one saw me spit anywhere.
I did. I saw it.
You go.
Put that in the reel. Put that in the montage.
Cheers, you guys. Cheers. It's a great week. Another great one.
Awesome. Vacation.
Good drink.
Cheers. Cheers.
Something bumping, thump thumping on the wheel ride. The mix and our drink's a little stronger than you think. So get a grip, take a sip of that feel ride. Truck's jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we roll. Guns, we love who we love and we wanna have fun. Yeah, we cuss on them Mondays and pray on them Sundays, pass it around and we dream about one day, 'cause this is how we roll.